Hey, welcome back to the vlogs and welcome to Hong Kong. The story starts a couple days ago. Roll the intro.
Hey, what's up? My name's Isaac, but you can call me Ice. These are my friends, Chico and Normie. We met through footy, we lived together, travelled together, partied together, and even got a little bit of trouble together.
You sweet.
You know the rule started as a joke, we turned it into a hashtag, and now we're a clothing business.
So now you know our backstory, these vlogs are about our journey. Welcome to Hong Kong, pretty cool place, gonna show you around the city. Here's my bed, look straight into the bathroom. Oh, actually, come look at this gym. Probably one of the best gyms I've actually been in, look at this. And a pretty sweet pool. I only found this today too, and I go home today, so.
Yeah, spent so much time in this gym over the past couple of days.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
But let's rewind all this. I've been here for 3 days. Let's get back to day one. Hey, welcome back to the vlogs. Been in Hong Kong for an hour. Alex, come pick me up. He's gonna show me around. Look at this train. She wants to go get it. She wants to go get it. She wants to spin it, go get it. She wants to bring it, go get it. She wants this Gucci, she get it. She wants.
Good to meet you.
Hospitality.
So, pretty much in Hong Kong right now, Times Square. Not as good as New York's one, but someone did tell me that Hong Kong is pretty much like the Asian New York. Been here for about 4 hours and people everywhere. I can see why they call it why. Just finished a pretty cool dinner. A guy named Elliot runs a brand called Rob the Rich, another clothing brand doing things over in America. So, but he's based out of Hong Kong, which is pretty exciting. So just had a very good dinner with him.
Bit of a beef here, some beans, pancakes, and fried rice. That's chicken was all the time. It's all gone, it's basically just chili left. Look at these.
Sichuan Xiaolongbao.
Yeah, those. And the finale, is it? Over there.
With the donuts with condensed milk.
These are all time.
Very good dinner with him. Ate some good food, talked a bit of business, shared some more stories, and it's about 8:30 now. I'm meeting up for him for a beer later, but just gonna have a look around. She want this Gucci, she get it. She want this Louis, don't get it. Lose with the spice, she get it.
Everything I got, she get it. Yeah, Billy said then she get it. Pretty cool store. What about the entrance?
Little La Favela entrance. Nah, pretty cool store. A little bit overhyped actually. I thought it was gonna be a bit better. I only had about maybe 20 pieces on there.
On the racks.
But yeah, I'm not allowed to film anywhere in these stores. They start to get angry.
I don't know English, don't take
them. Surely let the boys have a look. Let the vlog have a look, man. Just in Lang Wafau, whatever it's called. About to check out this nightlife. I'm just gonna wrap this vlog up now. See you guys in the morning. Later.
Second day in Hong Kong, just spent the whole morning working, knocking out vlogs, finished another one, about to go lunch. So in this hotel that I'm staying in is a Michelin star restaurant on level 5, so I'm going to go try and check it out. Be the first time I've been in a place like that, but let's go. Alright, so basically just going for the set menu, not very fussy, so I'll eat whatever.
Didn't even like it, to be honest. Yeah, had a Michelin star, so I thought it was gonna be good. Got the set menu, probably my own fault, but yeah, I'm not gonna waste my time editing on this. She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Bumped into this little lad. We played 20s together, but haven't seen each other for 10 years. So he lives in Hong Kong now, and gonna show me around tonight. So
see how we go.
There we go. Tell me, say you wanna ride. I wanna ride. So Saturday morning, bit of local knowledge. Come up here, show me the view.
Mean weather.
Hong Kong's put on an absolute
show. Absolute
put on an absolute special here. Mean.
No pollution.
So this is Hong Kong Island here, pretty much there. Somewhere behind, right where my finger is water, and then I'm staying on the other side.
Hello, hello. Hello.
What are you talking about? Daddy?
Daddy.
Daddy, daddy.
Somewhere up in the mountains, up in, I don't actually know where we are, but always seen people when they come to Hong Kong have a photo with the Buddha. So here I am looking for this Buddha. Hopefully you can get a cool photo. Come for a look around. The gondola ride up here was hectic. So highly recommend that. And yeah, there it is up there. So just up in this, I actually don't even know what this place is called, but caught the gondola ride up, trying to chase that Buddha. Interesting ride up, cool views, all this sort of stuff. Family, I reckon I'll be surprised if she had any battery left on her phone. Legit took 30 minutes of photos, but check this place out, it's pretty cool. Alright, almost getting to the Buddha now. Just at the top of these stairs.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
Buddha's temple now. We'll show you inside, but they said no photos, so sort of don't want to be disrespectful. But really cool place.
Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing.
I remember seeing this place in heaps of Instagram photos as well, so if you look around, everyone sort of chasing the same shots. Really cool place, like it's in the middle of this estate, but then if you look up at all the buildings, just a bunch of cool photos and a bunch of cool colors, color palettes. I know it's half inspiring, eh? All right, on to the next destination. It's on the other side of the island, so gonna take a little while to get there.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place.
It's crazy to actually be here. I feel like I've been here before. The reason why this place is important to me, 5 years ago I had a guy named Taku Beats who took a photo of this place, and I remember like that was the exact photo where I decided to pick up a camera and learn how to take photos. And honestly, I don't think if I picked up that camera in YKT I wouldn't be where we are today, you know what I mean? So it was sort of a snowball effect where I picked up a camera and then moved into, really enjoyed taking photos, moved into vlogging and the creative. So it opened up a artistic side of my brain that I never really knew I had. And a lot of people, and I know I'm lucky that I've got two friends that play NRL at the moment, but you'll see a lot of NRL players in the next, I reckon, 18 months to 2 years start to open businesses because they've seen this and think it's going to be easy, but it's not, where they think the status is just going to be enough for them to build a sustainable business, where it's more so about creating a good product, creating a good customer service, creating a good experience, telling stories. And I feel like that's where my value in the business comes, where it's the creative side and telling stories, and we just generally do it by documenting our journey. I'm lucky that like Corey and Chico are my best mates, but once footy's done and 2 years after, no one gives a anymore, they're still going to be my best mates, you know what I mean? Yeah, this place is pretty cool to be here, and I thought it would be a good place to wrap up the vlog because it's like people think we've popped up overnight, but we haven't. Like, I picked up a camera 5 years ago. I've been vlogging for 2 years. I didn't get paid for a year and a half. Like, this ain't luck, do you know what I mean? It's just hard work. And I always thought it'd be cool to finish the vlog here, and I knew as soon as I come to Hong Kong I was always going to come to this spot here. So yeah, time to wrap up the vlog. Got a flight to catch back to Sydney, back to work tomorrow. Feeling super inspired by this little trip to Hong Kong. Pretty much scratching the whole tech project and starting again. And it's going to be influenced by my trip here. See you guys later.
For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. M&M's, sweet like candy.